My fellow citizens, events in Iraq have now reached the final days of decision. Peaceful efforts to disarm the Iraqi regime have failed again and again because we are not dealing with peaceful men. Saddam Hussein and his sons must leave Iraq within 48 hours. We will tear down the apparatus of terror, and we will help you to build a new Iraq that is prosperous and free.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you captured, let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up daddies. He know he won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it.
So